We are following breaking news out of Portsmouth right now. Police are working an incident on Lakeshore's Drive in the Port Norfolk area of the city. Ten on Your Side's Brett Hall joins us live from the scene. Brett, what do you see happening right now there?
Well, this is a very active scene and very fresh. Neighbors have told us they've only seen a lot of the commotion and a lot of the police investigation going on for about an hour now. We're right at the corner of Barlow Drive and Potomac Avenue in the Lakeshore's neighborhood. And that right now is what you're looking at some of the very large law enforcement presence from Portsmouth Police that are here. They have told us is that this is a police situation, an incident. They are currently working in the 500 block of Lakeshore's Drive and several other roads, Lakeshore's Drive at Mount Pleasant blocked off, Lakeshore's Lane at Potomac Avenue blocked off, all for this incident that we nor many of the neighbors around here know any information about. We are expected to get more information from the police in due time, and we will bring that latest information to you as it becomes available here and on wavy.com. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Brett Hall, 10 on Your Side.